like this, to get gold.
Music is forever. When you record it, it's there forever, and we just don't know any other way to do that. And the reason it took a year was because we had a tour to do in the middle of it. If you had compressed what we did from the time we started last summer until we wrapped it up in California, if you had taken away the tour and taken away Steven's time on Idol, probably would have taken 2 or 3 months to make the record.
Well, nice, very close. Very close.
Do we have the 200 in there?
I'm sorry?
Do we have the 200 in there?
Yes.
No.
Again, there's a reason for everything. It gave us a chance to do the basic tracks, go out and play in front of some hysteric, fanatic fans in South America and Japan, take that energy and that feedback that they gave us back into the studio, and listen to the tracks and go, wow, we gotta raise the bar on this song, raise the bar on that song. It was probably the most creative time for me that the last 6 months in LA. It was all part of the creative process, and I think spreading out the overdub parts and the mixing parts over that period of time gave us a chance to analyze some of this stuff a little more, for better or for worse. I could see how a lot of bands would have let it slide at this point and let the energy kind of dissipate, but it's just not the way this band's made up.
Every time you say love is gone away.